This is Mike from the Gal Shopper team. We're here in a upstate New York's Hannaford supermarket, and we heard there's lots of Gal Shoppers, and we're going to go see if we can go talk to one. Hey, wait, I think I see one right there now. Let's go talk to her. Miss, can I talk to you?
Sure.
I'm Mike from the Gal Shopper team. How are you?
Hi, Mike.
Is that a Gal Shopper there?
That is a Gal Shopper.
It is. All right, I love it. Did you put that Gal Shopper on yourself?
I did.
Okay. And I'm sorry, I didn't even ask your name.
Oh, my name is Diane. Oh,
hi, Diane. It's nice
hi.
To meet you.
Nice to meet you, Mike.
Diane, I see you have some products here. Do you have kids?
I do. Okay, I have a couple of kids.
Lots to juggle.
Yes, I understand.
I have them myself. So where did you buy it from?
I bought it from galshopper.com.
Okay. Was it expensive?
Not at all. Great price.
All right. Terrific. Terrific. We love to hear that. So what problems did your Gal Shopper solve?
Lots of problems while I'm shopping. I was always constantly juggling my phone, my list of items that I need from the store. And I was always, you know, the phone would ring and I wouldn't hear it in my bag. This puts it right in front of me. I can see it. It's great. And then my list, I was always using shelves to cross off my shopping list and, you know, wherever I could. This puts it right in front of me, easy to see, much easier to do my shopping.
All right, well, I'll tell you, at the Gal Shopper team, we love hearing that, so that's great. Thanks, Diane. Well, I saw you have the phone in there, so, and it's even in the case, so it fits in there with the case as well. So what do you use your phone for while it's in the Gal Shopper?
Oh, well, I can easily read my texts or get phone calls and hear the phone calls, actually, because it's right here.
Okay.
Fits in very, very nicely. It actually is adjustable, so many phones can fit in here.
Okay, great.
And what I like about it is it's very secure. It's tight in there. I don't feel like anybody would steal it. I feel comfortable leaving it there.
Awesome. Well, yes. That's great. Again, we love hearing that as the Gal Shopper team here. So what else do you use your Gal Shopper for?
I use it for sometimes I bring my kids to the shopping with me.
Okay.
And they're sitting in the cart and sometimes they're getting antsy. I can turn this around. It has a flexible neck. Oh. I turn it around and they can watch a video or play on the phone their games and stuff, which is great. It really helps me be able to do my shopping while they're entertained.
That's terrific. So really, just a lot of use. I mean, you can, beyond, you know, everything that's right out there, there's other things you can find to use it.
I also sometimes even play music while I'm shopping.
Well, very cool. Very cool. So you're enjoying your Gal Shop, Diane?
Very much. Thank you.
Okay, terrific. Yes. So it sounds like the Gal Shopper is easy to use. It's easy to use?
Very easy to use. Yeah, I just clip it on. It's easy to put on. It fits on any cart. Put it on, and it's ready to go.
Okay. Yes. Gotta like that, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Nothing better than easy these days. So is the Gal Shopper heavy?
Not at all. Very lightweight.
Okay.
Very
great.
Lightweight.
Great. And is the Gal Shopper durable?
Very durable. Doesn't scratch. I've had it for a few months and it works great.
Okay, good, terrific. So where do you keep your Gal Shopper in?
Well, usually when I finish shopping, I'll just put it in my bag quickly until I get to the car and I just keep it in my glove compartment in the car.
Okay.
It's a great place to keep it. It's always available anytime I go shopping.
Lightweight, small, fits right in your bag?
Yes.
What's better than that?
Yes.
Great. So would you buy a Gal Shopper for a friend or as a gift?
I already plan on it.
I love that.
Yes,
boy.
Definitely.
All right. Well, we should put you right on the Gal Shopper team.
Yeah.
So would you recommend a Gal Shopper for someone else to buy it?
I think it's a great gift for many people. Yes, definitely. And it also, I just found out it comes in black, which I love also.
Terrific.
My two favorite colors.
Great.
So I think that's...
That's what we heard.
Yeah, I think it's great.
All right. So you're enjoying the pink holder and you get it all black as well.
Sure.
That's great. Well, Diane, we really appreciate you taking some time today with the Gal Shopper team and appreciate you being a loyal Gal Shopper customer and glad it's working out so well. Thank you so much. It was so great to meet you.
Thank you, Mike. All right. Bye-bye.
Take care.